Breaking: Trump signs new military bill into law. President Donald Trump signed into law Tuesday the 2018 National Defense Authorization Act, which authorizes a $700 billion military budget. This historic legislation demonstrates our unwavering commitment to our men and women in uniform, the greatest fighting force in the history of the world, Trump said at the signing ceremony. This legislation represents a momentous step in rebuilding our military and securing our future for our children. However, this new budget won't be put in play until lawmakers roll back the 2011 legislation that restricts federal spending. With this law still currently in place, defense spending is capped at $549 billion, the Associated Press reported. Now Congress must finish the job by eliminating the defense sequester and passing a clean appropriations bill, Trump stated. I think it's going to happen. We need our military. We need our military, Trump signs new budget into law. Trump announces plan to end homegrown terror attacks wait. Congress has until December 22 to come up with a border government funding bill or risk a partial government shutdown. For the budget bill, Republicans want an increase in military funding and Democrats want equal increases in both Pentagon and domestic non-defense programs, according to CBS News. In his speech, Trump asked the Democrats in Congress to drop their shutdown threats and to send clean funding and a clean funding bill to my desk that fully funds our great military. Protecting our country should always be a bipartisan issue, just like today's legislation, he said. The NDAA also gives troops a 2.4% pay raise. At the signing ceremony, Trump took the time to address the two terror attacks that have hit New York City this year, pointing out that the first attacker came to America through the visa lottery and the other through chain migration. The lottery system and chain migration, we're going to end them fast, he said. The 2018 defense bill allots $634 billion for basic defense funding, and the remaining $66 billion for overseas operations. The legislation authorizes the military to purchase 90 Lockheed Martin F-35 fighter jets and 14 Navy ships, according to the Washington Examiner. The Missile Defense Agency has been allocated $12.3 billion, as America continues the campaign to create maximum pressure on the vile dictatorship in North Korea, Trump said. As well as an increased budget for the training of U.S. forces in Iraq and Syria, the new bill also blocks any attempt to move anyone held at the military prison in Guantanamo Bay, Cuba, to the U.S. This legislation will enhance our readiness, expand our modernized, and modernize our forces, and help provide our service members with the tools that they need to fight and to win. We will fight and win, Trump said. But hopefully, with this, we won't have to fight because people will not be wanting to fight with us.